Seton. First team foul for Marist in the second half.
Seton.